dogs back to their cages. That looks like a good read. Passing through.
Give up, Spider-Man! Good for him!
Batteries hold out.
Everything okay?
Mission accomplished.
What are you talking about?
The elevator. It's out of service. Permanently.
Why does Norman Osborn care if Spider-Man is alive? You can knock all you want, but you can't come in! That was close!
Just
we did it.
I knew you would.
Spider-Man. Prodigal son returns.
A cure to the infection.
A cure.
With all due respect, you ever hear the expression ladies first? This serum should be used on...
So Connor starts his whole nightmare, then redeems himself with his half-baked concoction. Amazing. You didn't think he was trying to steal Oscorp out from under me.
Dr. Smythe.
Could never let you be his guinea pig, Gwen. Who knows what this serum will do? If anyone should risk it, it should be me.
No!
If it works, we'll study it and design it at Oscorp. So, without further delay...
There's too many of them! Supposed to happen like this.
Yeah!
after all this. I'm guessing that some people can just brush this off and keep playing the tough guy. That could have gone smoother. Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. I need to find Connors and make another antidote. I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise. Antidote was supposed to save them. Cripple them. Did he do it on purpose? I need to talk to him. Now! What the? Thank you. Thank you, Alistair. The giant snake robot was just what the city needed. Let's need to get back to Connors now. I have a few questions for him.
10:30, mugging in progress, over.
Gotta bring these dogs back to their cages.